from the top of Mount Disappointment. This at one time was a military installation during the Cold War. A battery of surface-to-air missiles installed there. I think that's the pad, that's the launch pad right there. But today it's a bunch of antenna communication equipment up here. So over there, that pointy peak, it's San Gabriel Peak that I was just there and came down from. I'm gonna go back and follow that trail up to Mount Load. Way done.